Your audio included now? Has it popped up saying include your audio? Okay. Well, hello and welcome, guys. Dark Gaming here, and I'm joined here by my friend Cameron. Say hi.
Hello.
We're playing on the GTA Online session. We're about to go and do some import-export, correct?
Yeah.
Okay, challenge over, okay. Okay, we're going to head to the building then. Wait, am I still wearing my mask?
Yeah.
For some reason I'm still wearing it, because I should be wearing, you know, the company clothes, but never mind.
Well, this car was a waste of money.
Really? It's quite fast, you got to admit.
For a sports car, yeah, but cost me more than a mil.
Oh. But how much is it worth? It's laugh, it's just like worth jack shit.
It's worth 600k. Oh, bollocks. Hey, you can look at my engine at the front.
That doesn't look like an engine at all. That looks like a massive battery.
Well, I think the engine's
okay.
like a
phone's battery in a bit.
The what?
No. Like a phone's battery.
I have no idea how.
Like a mobile phone battery? Like a smartphone?
Sure.
In a way. But it's hard to drive in the snow, is it?
Oh, yeah.
Well, our idea was to do this kind of thing yesterday, but we had a little deal thing go on, remember?
Yeah. Right, let's go.
Yeah, you know, with the guy who I kind of stole the car.
Yeah, he stole his car, delivered it into our own garage.
And then got really annoyed, and he started trying to kill us.
Pretty much.
What's quite funny, when I went off, you managed to sort out the deal. And then you managed to get an ally in a way.
Okay. Alright, should we do some deadline after this as well then?
Yeah. Come on. Let's see what car. Oh yeah, so you're going to get a high-end one. I'm getting like a one last time we were planning to do.
Okay, I'll give you okay, we'll both deliver top range cars then, I guess.
Okay, so, we have to make sure. Hang on, do you want me to check who we're
up
against?
Oh my god!
Oh shit, there's somebody.
Wait,
with
what?
Me.
Oh, okay, never mind.
There's somebody on one road, outside? But I don't. I think he's.
Oh, don't worry. Stop worrying.
And somebody's got a yacht off, like at the edge of not far from Sandy Shores. And this guy, we're probably hoping he's not.
Are you not upgrading a car or something? Are you upgrading?
What? Oh, no, sorry. Oh, no, tracker. I don't know why.
Just put everything you can on.
Okay, I'll just. Okay, where's primary color?
I am paid well below my skill level. Looking good.
I'm just playing random, really.
Everything you can.
Good thing we had him in stock.
Oh, you done?
No second.
We have to be careful mostly. No.
Had a lot of upgrades to put on. No, you need to be careful. Just don't crash.
I know. You know what my car looks like. Probably you got a sports car, and I probably got you got. I got a classic.
No.
No, the car I got is a classic.
Yeah.
I'm not sure what kind of car you got. Oh, you got
that
one. Is
that type?
Yeah, I got a chrome.
Oh. Okay, it's us against them out there. We've put a lot into this deal, so let's get it done.
It's gonna be difficult driving in the snow.
That's it. Let's do this, people.
Yeah, but mine's more, I think, worth more because it's got a chrome paint.
They're both worth exactly the same.
I think mine's more flashy target because it's chrome.
What chrome?
Like a chrome paint? Like it's all shiny, yeah, silver?
It's so slippery. Come on.
I know, I'm trying to be careful. Okay.
Right, I should be making about 160k by the end of this.
Crap. Oh, I try not to crash into anything.
Don't crash. If you think you're gonna crash, just stop the car.
Hmm. Yeah, I know, I'm just trying to be safe, and if I'm gonna get shot, I'm gonna have to start pedaling. I have to go full thrust. But I meant
pedaling.
Oh, you know what I mean.
Wait, what? Where are you going?
Following the destination mark.
Oh.
I'm following
you're
it.
You're really far away from me.
Yeah, because I've been driving slow and being careful.
You can drive fast and be careful as well, you know.
I know, but... Oh, crap. No, no. Oh, that was too close. One of the cars drove out right in front of me and nearly hit me. That was too close.
Alright, I'm just about a mile away from...
Oh, no, it went one way.
...destination.
No. Oh, fuck. Don't want to reverse. I'm going to miss a turn, probably just go another way. It's diverted to another direction. Anyway, I'm glad I didn't turn. There's two players nearby. They might be on a killing spree, because they got bounties, I think they got them. You're already delivered, have you?
Nearly.
Okay. I'm coming up soon. I'm going to be passing the office soon.
You're passing the office soon?
Yeah, the way I missed the turn, pretty much.
Oh.
So I'm driving now. Have you reached it?
Pretty much, yeah. I'm just about to park
I'm nearly
up.
There. I'm, not far off. Okay.
Okay.
Almost there.
Alright.
Just got up this hill, far where I live. On this. You delivered, not far. Well, that's close, and he crashed into a car. Okay, just coming up for the turn now. The funny thing is, nobody's started attacking us yet. How much do you reckon you get out of both these cars?
160k. I mean, it says I should get out 200k, but I spent 40k on the upgrades so that we can put cool stuff on it. We can go faster.
Most of the stuff I've clicked on were free.
Yeah, that's... When I pay money to, for example, if I wanted to sell one of these top-range cars, and I want to sell it for more, I pay 20k to put these upgrades on it, and then... We just put all the upgrades that we can on.
Yeah. You see the... Oh, shit. Shit!
Why would you crash? You haven't crashed at all for the entire
Sorry, it's like
drive.
this last second. Sorry.
The entire drive
you did made one
not
last
crash.
Mistake. Sorry, it's like the ice is slippy. It's quite slippy on this.
Okay, hold on. Wait, let's see. It's a straight line from here, actually.
Yeah, but when I was coming down the slope, it was very slippery. I was trying to reverse back.
Okay.
It's not my fault, really. It's just snow.
Right.
Where to next?
I have no idea. I can't sell another car.
For another hour or so.
Hour? Jesus. 15 minutes.
Oh, somebody's got a bounty.
It's only 3k.
but it's worth it, really. I actually want to do some deadline.
Yeah, do what you want. If you want to do deadline, I can start
Yeah, plus it's a quick way of getting money. And it's good
for me, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, for you, because you always win.
Alright, let's just sell out.
You sell out, yeah. What the hell?
What?
You see our heads in the car?
Yeah, they're probably dancing to the music.
No, I got the music turned off for copyright reasons.
Okay. Well, your character is still thinks the music is playing, so.
Alright. Oh, yeah, you invite me.
Yeah, I'm just hosting one.
Yep.
Just us.
Just us. Just us.
Okay, okay.
And plus, it's funny when us two, because we always like end up saying load of banterous stuff about each other when we usually do this.
Yeah.
And so right. Ill.
Dope. Excuse me.
I can't believe what Josh saying about he could beat you in a race. I can't believe that.
That's funny.
Hmm. I say I rarely doubt he'll win.
I think he was just trying to tell the best joke in the world.
Oh my god, it's snow here as well.
Oh no.
Oh
at
no.
least these bikes don't drift. Actually, it was really cool.
Look at this. Yeah, let's see. We don't know what they're going to be like. Oh, they're fine. Doesn't matter.
Yeah, because these.
Oh, is this the one you always died on? Or is the one you made was just like raging so much?
I don't know actually. Can't
yeah,
remember.
It was the one the other day.
Alright.
No! I like trying to. I just saw it last minute. I was like, no! And then boom. Need to kill you now.
Yeah, good luck.
No! Just really. Do the jump and then
oh
I just hit on the line.
Yes. You're still really bad.
Yeah. Like yesterday I got. No. No. Nice try. No. You had guts, kid, but you didn't do it. Or you had no guts.
You're about to. You're about to die.
Sure about that?
Die.
How much?
I am sure about that. Come to me. Come to me.
Remember what happened last time?
Have you got a speed boost?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. There's two on this map.
Back.
You right?
Mm-hmm.
Still alive.
Still just alive. About.
Still alive as usual.
I haven't died yet.
Going slow as anything, going slow as anything. Still going slow.
You trying to do my trick?
Mm-hmm.
Good luck.
Still going slow. Especially not killed me yet.
Yeah, because I'm trying to get to you.
Yeah, you're above me.
Yeah. Whoa, I just went flying.
The way you said that sounds a little bit gay.
Oh my god. Does it matter?
Nearly ran into your line.
Ooh,
oh,
yeah.
The drift. When you see this recording back, you're going to see this massive drift I did in slow motion. When you're about to kill me, I managed to drift it a bit.
Right over your line, there we go.
Well, I nearly killed you like last time. I managed to kill you 3 times yesterday.
Wow, what a record.
Yeah, at least I killed you, at least. But never won. Oh no, I'm gonna get hit. Not.
Don't get your hopes up.
All I did was just jump over your line. No, Wool, no, you're not gonna kill me, Wool. The one thing that kills us the most on this game. The Wool.
Fucking Wool. It's always against us.
Yep, it always has been from the beginning.
Oh, is this where you start just running away from me? You don't actually go towards me anymore.
No, I did that to you last time. Missed.
Oh my god. Well, I just smashed straight into the wall.
Yeah, I saw it as an explosion. I jumped over your line, and that's me. All I heard is bang.
You didn't need to jump over my line. My line just disappeared.
I didn't have a body help that time.
Oh look, I'm on a kill streak.
Yeah, I know. Oh, you're so
You need to kill me.
Yeah, I need to kill you, yes. But it's going to be a little bit hard for that. Or are you going to do that tactic, you know, when you go super slow?
Why would I need to do that?
Because you're being cocky.
Ah, bollocks.
Told you.
It was the wall. You get my revenge? Okay, the wall hit. The wall hit me into your line.
Okay, yeah, okay.
Good.
After getting one kill, usually I just come back and kill you again.
I doubt you can do that again. Gee, whilst I'm trying to drive towards you, you're always driving away from me.
Shit. Probably can take you out, but nope, didn't work.
You gotta get that second kill.
Just to win this.
No, to just get the second kill.
Oh!
Whoa! Doing some sick wall riding right there. Ah! Oh my god, I just did a matrix between my line. And your line.
No!
Oh yeah, boy.
No. I managed to kill you once, that's it. And now I need to kill you on the end on there. Now I'm not I couldn't speak there properly that second there.
Oh my god.
It's like my mouth just starts going, my brain just starts going, nope, I'm not gonna speak English anymore. That's gonna talk random shit.
You chatting shit?
Yeah. I was just going to say is, actually I forgot what I'm going to say now. Plegon brought dead. And I went, boom. I died.
Let me guess, the wall?
Yep. No, actually I couldn't pick up speed when I was up there. I blame you, gravity.
This is just GTA physics.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Oh yay, he's dead.
Yeah, I just speed boosted into a wall on purpose.
Okay, what, just because
totally
you're sorry
on purpose.
For me?
Sure.
Nope, not gonna die today.
I just hit a tree and nearly died.
Oh my god, a slow motion one.
Yeah.
Slow motion.
Oh, come on, you were supposed to turn the other way.
Damn, if you didn't turn away, I just would have killed you there.
I just wanted the speed boost.
Okay. No! The body hop didn't work. It was my downfall. Well, look, another slow motion thing.
You're only on 3 lives, just to remind you.
No! Damn you, two lives. Piece of wool. Damn you.
Piece of wool?
Yeah, it's like a piece of wool hit me. You know, like a piece of it.
A piece of it?
Yeah.
So like, what, a chunk that just fell off the wall? Or?
Well, no, it's just like a half of it or more. It doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter. You gonna get this bunny hop? Oh,
oh you bastard. What a shame. Took it. I'll just take that speed. Oh, the other one. I'll just take that other one.
Okay. Did you though? I didn't see you take it.
No, I'm just turning around to get it. Got it. Okay. See?
We're gonna have to use it pretty soon.
Bastard.
I warned you.
Sorry for my language.
Oh yeah, you can't be saying that kind of stuff.
No, because you know the new term conditions BS.
I don't know the new terms and conditions.
For YouTubers anyway. You know, it's less swearing than that.
Okay, doc.
No. You won. GG.
Yeah. This is only one round. I'm just warning you.
I know.
Oh. Well, I need to somehow make a mill, because all of it just went towards this car.
Hmm. The one we were just in.
Yeah. I need to make more than a mil, actually. I could just sell the car, I guess, and make some money back, but I won't make any money back. I'll just be wasting more money. So, as I'm not really saving up for anything yet, if I want to buy something big, I'll just sell the car then. I reckon the snow is pretty cool, actually. We could do snowball fights.
Oh! Took your speed boost.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I don't need it.
Got another one.
Oh, and you took the other one. Oh, wow. that's just greedy. Come on.
That's why they call me greed for nothing, right?
You should have seen the jump that I just did. I went from the ramp at where that massive circle is, and I landed on that wall.
Oh. Which I'm winning at the moment. All I need to do is waste the time and stay alive.
Oh, just stall pretty much. So sad. Imagine how boring that would be for you.
Ooh,
though,
hello.
Specifically for you.
Oh no.
Hello.
You kill each other.
No. Nope,
caused me to happen.
I didn't die.
It looked like you died. Oh, we're drawing out.
Nope.
We're drawing lives.
Yep. But you're about to lose, so
what do you mean?
What you're saying. Well, unless you're gonna like just keep driving away from me, you are gonna lose.
No. Oh, you kinda helped me there.
Did I?
Yeah. You
how?
When you jumped, I went underneath.
Oh. Well, I didn't purposely jump, that was just GTA
life.
Physics.
Haha, bunny hop.
Oh wow.
Still alive, as usual.
As usual? What?
Still alive.
What do you mean as usual? You're always dead.
I'm Deadpool, in a way.
Oh, die God, once. Not the puns.
What?
Not the puns.
That's not a pun, that was just a saying.
That isn't. Puns are saying. Wait, what? Wait,
I'm still
hold on,
alive.
What just happened?
I knocked
Wait,
you out of the way.
What did just happen?
It looked like I just knocked you out of the way.
Wait, what?
How did you not die?
Apparently you went through my line.
Really? You look like you went through my line.
Apparently.
Oh, bollocks. I'm winning now.
I wouldn't get your hopes up if I were you.
Really?
Yeah,
remember that other time with that really badass looking, slow motion thing where I did last time. You know, I went over your line in slow motion.
Yeah. I don't know why you're driving like away from me at that point.
Oh crap.
You could have killed me easily.
I wasn't driving like I was trying to drive towards you at that time when the slow motion happened.
You Really? You drove the opposite direction?
No, I drove the opposite when I was trying to corner you in. Now you're winning.
Yeah, but I wouldn't get my hopes up. You might still have a chance.
You nearly got me there. You nearly got me.
Yeah, that was just a warning.
Plain luck. That was plain luck. Oh no. No! No! Nearly ran into my own luck. No! Luck is on my side half the time.
Half the time?
Yeah, sometimes it's bad luck. Hello.
Hello.
Going around in circles.
Yeah.
It's been all here, it's like a bang.
Whee!
What the hell?
I just went flying.
Yeah, I saw that.
Stop driving away from me, come on.
Oh shit.
Oh, well, you can do that as well.
Yeah, I couldn't move. It just wouldn't let me turn when I hit the wall.
Oh my god, no, not the wall, not the wall, not the wall, not the wall, not the wall.
Boom.
Oh, that was close. Jeez, did you just see that jump? Look at my line. Oh my god.
This is embarrassing.
For you?
Losing to you again.
What does that supposed to mean?
By now I usually kill you, but instead I haven't killed you once, really.
You're not driving to me, you're driving
away
from me.
No, every time I'm being careful and trying to kill you at the same time.
Okay.
Like that.
That's your, second kill on me?
Most of you have been, it's mostly been suicide to you. Nope.
Did you get it?
No. Did you get it?
Maybe.
Nearly got you there, but hey. No!
If you're gonna go ramps and tunnels and stuff, just watch out for the other side. There's always gonna be a trap.
Yeah. I should let. I've known this the whole time. Oh shit. Just realised. You just trapped me, did you? You had to trap me. You had to trap me.
I'm sorry.
I saw the
opportunity.
Yeah. You bastard.
Excuse your language?
Yeah, I know. Sometimes I ain't allowed to swear, but hey.
I'm gonna go make circles.
Or make donuts.
No, I'm gonna make little circles. Oh, I can't. I'll drive into my own line.
You mean without driving into your own line?
What are you doing? Like, you can't trap me in this circle. I'm sorry, but it doesn't work. Your line is just gonna keep disappearing like that.
Missed.
Well, how did I miss? I went right in front of you.
I jumped.
Oh, okay.
You tried, but you failed.
I tried, and now I can try again.
Okay. Oh, slow motion.
Oh, my god. You sure you want to get that?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. You're chasing right behind me, are you?
Nope.
Oh, you throw me. Oh no, I just missed that. Wasn't paying attention. Going slow as anything. Most of the time when we do this take longer, we get paid more.
No, my life.
Yep. Still alive.
Well. Why do you always get your hopes up?
I usually jinx myself every time I do that anyway.
How long have you been alive for?
I died a couple of times, mostly suicide.
No, I mean press Y and then look at the bottom right.
It looks like 2 minutes. Oh. Yeah, 1 minute and. Or 2 minutes. But, you know, it's still going on for it. About quite a long time now.
Is it 1 minute or 2 minutes?
I think it's 2 minutes.
Does it say number two?
It's two, then, yeah.
It's 2 minutes.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Nope. 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 I wouldn't give you satisfaction for killing me. You need trap me in, Perch. I didn't give you satisfaction for killing me.
Well, if I forced you to kill yourself, job well done to me.
Yeah.
Hey, guess what?
What?
Oh, you're driving away from me, come on.
Feels like I'm abandoning you or something.
No, you're just not Hello. Driving to
just
me.
Just went past you.
No, I went past you because you're trying to get away from me. Look at you.
Yeah, every time I'm going towards you, you'll go away from me.
Every time this clock is ticking, I'm earning more money. Every time.
Yeah, I'm trying to kill you, and it's failing every time.
Yeah, you need to try a different tactic.
I know. Oh, fuck, I forgot that you're down there. Just die already. Oh.
What the fuck?
After I say die already, you just died.
What the hell? I flew up in the air and landed.
And then you landed and died. Because you're not allowed to stay still.
No, I landed in my own line. Because I didn't move when I was falling.
Oh, no! The wall!
What about the wall?
I nearly smashed into
it. I'm going to go in the top down view. See how well I can plan that.
When you press B.
Yeah. God, this is freaky. I can't do that. I'm sorry. Don't know where I'm going.
Damn, that was a perfect opportunity to take you out. Nope. Turn around.
That's fine, I didn't need to hit you anyway.
What do you mean?
Oh, you'll see.
Right behind you.
Ooh, slow motion.
What?
You're never behind me, like, you're always going away. Slow motion, yeah. Oh, you died.
Yep. Try to cut you off, but never mind.
I was above you.
At the time, it looked like you were right below that perch. Oh my god! You see that?
Oh my god.
I can't believe that. I thought you were going to run right into my line for a second there.
I went right over it, and then I just kept
ended up killing yourself instead.
I just went
fuck.
I just went off the map.
Oh no, missed the slow motion.
How could you miss it?
No!
Yes!
GG. I got boxed in. Oh. I couldn't do anything about it.
Match winner. This Juggernaut game, it was also pretty fun.
I heard about it. Haven't played it, but...
It's just annoying when you get a level 50 playing Juggernaut. And they've never used minigun before. And they just stand out in the open thing, then that they're like... Got so much armor.
Alright, you got 2 kills, look at that.
Looks like we got something at least. But you won both rounds.
Yes.
But I think we lasted longer when I was on, I think it was this map.
I want to do that one. Because the deadline number 2, all you do is just drive, like, just around and around. You don't go anywhere. But this one, you have no choice. And you're not going to not play. Alright.
With what?
What?
Are we playing the second one or are we playing the... What's happening?
I have no idea.
Oh no, we're playing here. Oh, we're playing that one then, huh?
Well, I'm making money off of this, I don't know about you.
I'm making some.
Some. The Juggernaut game mode gives us quite a lot of money per round as well.
Yeah.
It kind of depends on how good the Juggernaut is. Who keeps winning, who keeps losing. The first game I played, I was Juggernaut, and it was easy. Just shoot the other Juggernaut in the face.
Ah.
Then, another game I played, I'm the one that killed the Juggernaut, and I wasn't even the Juggernaut. So it was like, I was just shooting him in the face with my shotgun.
Fair enough. And shit, he's gonna box me in.
No, I'm not.
No, I'm
maybe
not.
I am.
Okay, why am I in first person?
Oh, good idea.
Okay, Cam, try and do it this in first person then.
Alright.
The whole time.
Alright.
These are not asking you to do it in one version, you know, the one where it's like a Skyview kind of one.
Whoa. Driving like in between these cargo containers, like, it's harder. Wow. That's hard, yeah. You have to... Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. No. I started turning before you even got there, but then I never actually slowed down. Uh-oh. No. What the fuck?
How did you die?
Damn it.
The moment I'm winning.
My bike just started going in the sea. And then it just didn't come out again.
Nice try.
Oh, I could hear the button on your controller as soon as like I just heard it.
Ooh, slow motion.
Do you know how many times you could have killed me so far?
I know.
You could have boxed me in right there, like...
Yeah, I think it's reasons I have. It's part of my strategy. No! Oh, that's too close.
Great strategy you have there, you still haven't killed me.
Sure about that?
Yeah.
Oh, damn. You were there first.
This is part of my strategy.
No!
Whoa.
thought I could turn it in time, you know, to take you out, but then said it was too late. Why am I in first person again?
I thought we were playing in first person.
I thought I was going to make you go in first person and do it.
Oh, I was in first person.
Going as slow as I want, and we're drawing at the moment.
Oh, wait, I just went, like, in the sea.
Oh, hello.
Hello. See, you need to do that more often to kill me, because you get so many opportunities, and you do it so rarely.
Yeah, but it's like I had to think fast moment. Sometimes I just go, don't want to risk it. And I don't want to end up killing myself.
Well, I've just killed myself.
Really?
Okay. Huh.
But at the moment, it looks like I'm winning.
You keep getting your hopes up, like, I don't know why. I really don't. See, that's why the other map you wanted to play, all you would have been doing is driving in circles around the map. In this map, you kind of have no choice on where to go.
No, I'm just trying to... Don't even circle around trying to get to you. You're always behind me. I'm trying to speed up, try and get behind you.
Okay. Well, you can get behind me, but... Fine.
Hello. Oh, fuck. I thought I had the, bunny hop. Instead, I boosted into you. Nope, not gonna happen. And I slided into you. The snow. I blamed the snow. We're drawing now.
Yep. I've got this, come on. Oh, if I would have turned around in time, I could have boxed you in there.
You kind of nearly did. But the line's still going. On.
Damn it. See, when you use a speed boost and you turn, it gives like a larger circle. Ah, back.
Sorry, at that moment.
Could not slow down.
You can just use the LT more. Just to hold it down, to slow down.
Yeah, I know, but like when you've already slowed down enough, it's like
impossible.
You're still moving. You're still moving. You can't stop.
Let's see now. Nope.
Yep.
No, I entered the water.
You can't do that trick every time. Once you do it once, it's in my head and I'm not going to do the same thing again.
No!
Ooh.
I tried to slow down to over to stop from you getting me, but no, it didn't
work. Overtake me, yeah.
No, didn't work. And the moment you're winning by 1 point or one life,
I'm gonna get my hopes up though. Oh fuck.
Hello.
Hello.
I had an opportunity but I didn't want to risk it.
Same.
Boop.
No. I need to start working out how to kill you if you're gonna jump over my line.
Yeah, I got no more bunny hop experience. I had to go back to the other side to get it. Yeah, no, I saw an opportunity to kill you, yes. How did I not die? How did I not die?
I hit your head.
And how did I not die?
Oh, and that's why you wear a helmet.
Remember, kids, always wear a helmet. No! I hit you.
better score.
That's good.
Alice is called jetzt.
And I'm still alive.
Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Damn it!
We keep on killing each other on this map.
The water has killed me so many times.
And it only killed me only once. So far.
It's been the result of me on 4 lives left.
No! Oh my god, the ramp saved me. The ramp saved my life.
Is it gonna save you? Is it gonna save you again there? Because now you owe the ramp.
I think it's trying to say is just kill him. Just kill him. Nope. It was all for nothing. The bunny hop didn't activate. Because I was too late. Nope.
They're actually gonna try and kill you now.
Come on. Kill me. Hit me. Hit me! Wait, what?
Okay. Oh! I jumped over your line.
But landed still. Because it said I killed you still.
Yeah, we both just went into the wall.
I'm still alive, actually. I didn't die.
Oh, yeah, but I know. Whee! Oh, I landed on the container. Great landing.
Oh shit. You see how high I went there? And the water's got me. It's consumed more of us than anything. We killed more of ourselves on this match than anything.
Pretty much.
Make this life count. Ha ha!
Damn! Should have been closer.
Shit.
Yes.
Ha! Ah, let's go. Next round.
Next round.
And probably after this next round, we'll probably just go back in, do more of those shipments, or, you know, deliveries.
I might do more shipments on Christmas Day because I get more money. Have you played the Juggernaut game mode yet?
No, not haven't yet. I haven't actually played the Slasher either.
There's only one Slasher map that's actually good.
Yeah, apparently I heard the one on the boat's quite good as well.
No. None of them are good apart from Humane Lab, because the Humane Lab is the only one that's completely pitch black. All the others you can... It's still pretty light. But the Humane Lab one... It's just pitch black completely. If you want to see where you're going, you either look on your minimap or use your flashlight.
Yeah, but that gives you away.
And then the others you can... Yeah, but not when you look on your minimap. And the other,
shit.
The other slashers, you can see where you're going easily. Oh, bollocks. Oh, what?
You came out?
I just went straight into. Yeah.
That's
awesome.
No! Damn it.
Underestimate the power of me.
I jumped it though. How did I hit it?
Come on! You've only been playing for 1 minute 20 seconds. bunny hopped into me.
So slow. Turn around. What?
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 Say what?
Say what? Okay.
Ooh, that was nice.
What?
That was nice. That. Look at that. Did you not die?
Nope.
Oh. Interesting.
And I did one thing I messed up on. Nope.
Have you got the slow motion?
No.
No.
Why?
It was up there before.
I think you might got it.
Oh, fuck it. You think I got it? I had a speed boost.
I killed you still.
I never said you didn't.
I killed
you. Why did you use it right when I spawned?
No, I used it exactly when you died, actually. Yeah, it was unexpected.
I'm talking about the slow motion.
Yeah, the slow motion. I used it exactly when you died, actually. I didn't know you were going to die from me.
Oh, really? On my screen, it happened
No, it when just I finished spawning. when you spawned, it finished.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit. The water claimed another life again.
Damn.
It's the bane of us. Shit. That was a container thing accident again. You definitely won this again.
Have I?
Yeah.
Ooh. Told you I was thinking of another strategy for when you jump over my line.
Yeah. And you did.
You make another line right when you're about to land.
Went too fast and I didn't realise. I just hit a container at that moment. You won this, definitely.
And at that moment,
you knew. You fucked up.
Whee! First person! Yeah, first person.
Missed. Nope. Oh, thank goodness.
Didn't try to hit you.
You nearly boxed me in at the end on the turn.
I didn't try to. I was just trying to get the speed boost over.
You mean this speed boost, what I'm about to get?
No. I meant this one that you went past earlier.
Shit, I just went into my own line.
That was silly.
Yeah, I know.
What a silly Billy. Line? Hello? My line was not disappearing.
Really?
It wasn't. It was just staying still. Or it was just disappearing extremely slowly.
Oh crap, I just boxed myself in. Oh no! I boxed myself in there.
Yep. Match winner.
No, I was trying to turn around just to try to take you out, but then realizing I just.
Do you want to play Juggernaut?
Yeah, sure.
Because you'll be earning a lot more money then.
Yeah.
Yay.
Okay. Still loading.
Yep. Oh God! Why does the loading take so long? Yeah, I've spawned in.
Same.
Right, I'll start.
I'm right next to you. Okay. I might actually about my like inside your car.
Okay, Juggernaut. Do that one. Alright. You're gonna have to try and join quick, because normally I can't host because there's so many people playing it at once.
Yeah, I'm waiting.
Oh, I'm hosting. No way.
Oh.
Yes.
No, play Juggernaut Pressure, I want to see. What's the main objective? You want to explain to the viewers what is the main objective of Juggernaut if they haven't played it yet?
Alright, so basically there's an orange team and a purple team. The orange team have a Juggernaut and the purple team have a Juggernaut. The objective is to basically kill the Juggernaut. And the first Juggernaut, like, to die. You know, if for example, if I'm on orange team and I kill the purple Juggernaut, the orange team wins, and if the same for the other way around.
Okay.
Then there's one Juggernaut, and then there's the rest of the team that are trying to protect you and stuff, and it's fun. You'll see when you start. Look at you leveling up.
There's a lot of people with like higher levels than me in this game. About level in the hundreds, I'm like the only level 24 here.
Yep, but the only level that isn't even 100 yet. Or maybe this. Oh no, never mind.
That's 120. But the funny thing is, you're the only level 200 in this entire lobby.
So far, yeah. That's when a level 8,000 joins.
No, the highest is like 900, I think. I've heard.
No way! Look,
somebody's like near me. By quite far.
Not. Yeah, about 72 levels away.
How many people we need exactly to equal?
Oh, I can start it now if you want.
Yeah, sure.
But the teams aren't equal yet.
Until one person joins.
As long as I'm on the team with three people, we should win.
Yeah, I'll have one on the same team as you.
Then we'll lose.
Ah.
Just kidding.
And the Juggernaut. And you're on my team.
You're on my team.
And
Do you want to be the Juggernaut? Are you sure you want to be the Jug? Okay. Because last time a low level was the Jug, he was standing in the open.
I have used a minigun
Yeah, but you know it.
You have to protect me then.
No, it's not that easy to protect you because you've got a full suit of armor.
Mhm. No, you'd be killing the ones you're trying. I'll deal with the Juggernaut. You just deal with the other guy, the other people. That's what I'm.
No, that it's not. It's not that simple. You'll see when you join. It's not that simple. It depends which team has pretty much got the better players, because which team has got the better strategy. As long as you just stay in cover, you'll be alive. Just don't run out into the open.
I know, I can't run, but I kind of run.
You've only got one life. Me and this guy have got as many as we can. Yeah.
You just kill the people in front, and we'll deal. I'll deal with the Juggernaut.
Well, they have infinite lives too.
Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to. Oh crap! It's a Juggernaut.
Get in the cover. I'll be a distraction.
I'll do more damage.
I throw a grenade over there. Get into cover, he's killing you.
Yeah, so am I. I'm killing him too.
No, I mean like you're getting low on health as well.
Oh yeah.
And you're getting
just other people there nearby. I'm risk in cover and I'm being pinned down. Oh crap.
Just keep staying in the cover then.
I am.
For now, and then I'll tell you when the way is clear.
Yeah, that's why I'm gonna be lucky to get shot in a minute. Oh shit. Wait, how? I'm in cover and I'm still gonna try it.
Yeah, because it's not just the Juggernaut that's trying to kill you.
Yeah, the Juggernaut now, I'm gonna win. Oh shit, what's that?
Well, we're winning at the moment.
What do you mean?
Look at the health.
Yeah, and look at ours.
Oh, wait. Okay, I thought we were on orange team then.
No, we're purple.
Just stay. Yeah.
We're losing.
I haven't been on purple team yet. Right, well, as long as you just stay in cover for now.
What? A character? I just thought. What?
Yeah, stay there, because they can't come around the side to me.
Whatever his name is. Oh, crap, somebody's behind me. Oh.
Don't worry, I'm gone.
What the hell? I've bombed.
It's called a grenade.
No, I didn't know. No, I didn't see him check grenade. I was too busy throwing the person behind me.
No, I shot the person behind you.
No, sorry. I saw an orange marker behind me and in one front. I was like, I'm not sure who tried target. Because I didn't want the guy who it was you getting killed and then getting blown up either way.
It doesn't really matter that much.
Who's a Juggernaut?
If I die. You.
Well, I stay as a Juggernaut for the whole game. Ah.
Yeah. Well, technically, if you die again, then they've won the game.
Oh. Try to stay back and cover him while you guys try and take out the Juggernaut.
Well, I'd like it if you helped.
Okay. Because last time I tried to help, I think I died.
Oh, you just didn't know how to kill. Okay. I don't know how. Oh, there's a minigun, I think.
How is this guy not dead?
Who is that?
I shot this one guy and he's still alive.
Oh, that's weird. I just got one-shotted.
I go ahead.
That's really weird.
Okay. I'm shooting it the wrong way.
Oh! See, the Juggernaut isn't even shooting you and you're dying. Oh no, don't be that guy. Look at you! You're standing in the open. Like,
I'm not
clear in the
open.
Behind what?
I was behind something until it blew up. I'm moving. As fast as I can.
Oh, you're fucked.
Sorry. I shot this one guy and he's not dying. I've nearly just shot the same guy.
I did ask you if you can be the Juggernaut.
Well, it'll be easier when you die there.
Good job. Really well.
I tried my best at least. Sorry.
That's the first match I've lost, come on.
But at least I tried. Rematch.
It depends what everyone's gonna do now. The game was so quick that even the enemies didn't get to 20k.
Sorry, and plus it's my first time using that, playing the game mode. I have used a machine gun, and plus I was shooting this one guy. Replaying or... Oh.
Oh really? Not one of these people. They put the rounds up to 5 minutes. Like that's not enough time to take out a jug.
I thought you were the host. Oh no, you're not. I'll make sure you're the jug.
Because we. It doesn't. But you can't really. See, I don't hate it when level 13's host because they don't know how to set up the game. You can't kill a jug in 5 minutes. That we're gonna have to rush this game.
Exactly.
5 minutes to kill a jug. I've had that before, and the timer ran out. The jug wasn't even on half health.
True. We'll have to see, really. Unless, like, level 13 is the jug, then it'd be easy for you.
Yeah.
I mean, they usually took my health down quite fast, because they were using explosives. If you were using explosives against him, we probably would be able to take him out so easily.
Yeah. Oh, start the game.
Prince just chuck grenades, you name it, at him.
We've only got one grenade. You know, we haven't got every gun
Who's
in the jug? Game.
Wait, which team are you on?
The other team.
Oh, you're on orange and you're on purple. We're against each other this time.
Yeah. Wow, that's unfair, actually, because that sheep, it's Mr. Sheep, right? He's been jugged twice in a row.
Really?
Yeah, two games in a row. Or four rounds in a row. That's really not fair. Oh, this is the worst map. Oh, God. I played this one.
Really?
It's terrible, this map. It really is terrible.
Oh shit, Juggernaut's on this side.
Oh, I forgot these noobs have got fucking auto aim on, aim assist on.
Shit. Yeah, about to get spawn killed. Yeah, we're getting shot both sides, but we're doing some damage to your juggernaut, but they're doing more to ours.
Is it you over there?
Yes. Fuck. Was that you killed me? No, you wasn't.
Yeah.
Was you? Huh. You just said on the thing you... It wasn't you killed me.
Oh, screw this.
Oh, shit. Who shot me that time? Oh, Juggernaut. Sorry, it's hard to get...
I just threw a grenade over there.
Go around.
Well, I just did loads of damage to your jug.
Shit. Sorry. You got me that time.
Yeah. Yes. Oh, we're winning. Look at that.
No surprise there. Managed to get some kills at least.
Oh, one of my teammates have left. That's fine.
Fine. They laugh if the guy is Juggernaut.
The best thing about this game is when you throw a grenade, there's no grenade indicator on your screen. So it's not like COD. We'd get more money if these rounds were faster. I mean, slower. It's fine, because your teammate, your jug on your team is worrying more about not a jug, but a little
unprotected. Oh, I might kill somebody. Auto after died. Wow, your drug is slaughtering our people back here.
Yeah, because your team is just going in the same spot over and over
again. Just spawned, and I just spawned, and I get slaughtered exactly when I exactly spawn.
Oh, wait, I've been what? I heard a pipe bomb go off.
Yeah, we got pipe bombs.
Have you?
Yeah. Oh my god, your jugger's going down so fast.
Yeah, but there are only grenades in this. How do you get pipe bombs?
I don't know. Oh no, Jake, we only got... I think we got... Most of us, I think, got grenades. I think your juggernaut's screwed.
I don't think so.
Oh crap! Grenade!
Well, I just shot your juggernaut at the end there.
One of the characters, my own grenade, killed most of our people.
I don't think you can do that, can you?
You can. It looks like anyway.
Really?
Oh, we won. Your drug nut's gone.
Did it?
My grenade killed him.
Yeah, but you just said your grenade killed your own people.
No, the first one was.
Did it?
Yeah, one of our own people standing in the way when I chucked the grenade.
Yeah, but you can't kill your own team.
Well, it looked like it, because it killed. It said I killed him.
It said you killed your own team.
Oh, you know, friendly fire. Doesn't matter. Okay, let's carry on. Withdrawing at the moment.
Wait, are you in the game?
Yeah. Oh, I think I am.
Oh, wait, you're playing?
Yeah, I'm playing. I was one of the people got blown up.
I haven't spawned in yet.
Oh, I'm loading in a moment. Don't know what's happening. We're loading in now.
You're saying we're round drawing. Three. I thought you were talking about juggernaut.
No, we're technically drawing.
In yet.
We're technically drawing
points.
Oh, what,
in the sense of rounds?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think the juggernaut messed up big time. Went out guns blazing by himself and got blown up by us. Which way are you coming in this way? Ah. Yeah, it's going that way.
Oh my god, I just did some Matrix shit through that bus.
Really?
Jesus. But if I throw a grenade over there, I got all your kills.
shoot. Shit, you got me instead. You just literally one-shot me.
I got all your team.
Really? Most of them I thought got killed by the juggernaut. But most of it was caused from the jug.
Oh no.
Oh crap.
How is my jug losing health? Come on. Oh, it's just guns blazing right there.
The guy with the juggernaut owned all of us there. He's literally making us pull back. But he's losing so much health.
Jesus, what is my jug doing? I trusted him. It's like last game he was good, but technically, well, he was against you, to be fair.
Oh yeah, he's really dead.
I'm just getting... Yeah, I don't know why, like... He's actually a lot worse than I thought he was.
He did work in the first round, and then the second round he got demolished by a load of grenades, and then the second round he's gained really...
To be fair, he didn't really need skill in the first game, did he?
Oh, he did kill a lot of us and kill our juggernaut.
And they did have more players.
And we won.
God, that was so easy. Like, what is my jug doing?
Guns blazing.
Yeah, I don't know why. Like, why would you do that?
He's like, I don't know. I just felt like it.
No, he's like, I'm retarded. I don't know how to shoot.
You gotta be harsh.
God, you had like, oh my god, you had so many more players than our team as well.
And most of us were just chucking grenades.
Yeah, you had extra like 6 grenades on your team.
Like looking over the sky like,
I don't know,
oh,
were
shit.
They pipe bombs or grenades?
In realistic terms,
sounded,
you'd
like
see
pipe
a load
bombs.
Of grenades just drop to the floor to them.
I want to be Jug. I'm not letting that sheep guy be Jug again, otherwise I'm voting to kick him. He's terrible.
Really? I only beat Jug one time. I'm not
being
Jug again, because I know I'm shit. Jug. And I die in, like, not long.
I've been Jug once or twice. Oh, Fat Jake hosting. Oh, God.
Not him again.
He's level 13. Look, he hasn't even changed the rounds.
Damn.
Change the rounds. Please change the rounds. Please change the rounds. Just at least change the rounds.
Oh, no, I'm host.
Okay, change the rounds and put the round duration to 15 minutes, please.
15. Yeah, and what else?
And then... First to win, put that to 2 rounds.
Anything else?
Yeah. No, that's it.
Just camera lock, and that's it.
No, we don't need camera lock, and team balancing, we don't want.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah. It's gonna be unfair teams.
It depends, really. Oh, we got somebody who's a member of IGN.
It's only a crew.
Yeah, but no, like in the crew members, because they're quite hot. Again, because there's so many people in it.
I got in once. I mean, I left straight away. Oh. I was like, why am I in this?
Who's Juggernaut? Oh, that guy again. The guy who... Oh!
Wait, who?
The guy from
who's Juggernaut again?
Oh, it's Call Me... I don't know how to pronounce that name. Or call me anyway. It's Jug. Who's on our team? Oh. You got more advantage against us.
How? It's fine, I joined your team at the last second.
Oh, no, you made their team unfair.
Sorry. like these purple suits. Oh, this is the map I won on. Oh, well, I spawned on the other side.
You're on our team, right? Yeah. Let's go.
I'm on purple.
Whoa, shit. Don't be near the cars.
Shut up.
Hang on.
They're not gonna move, I'm gonna go to them. With a shotgun. Yeah, I'm good.
He's hiding behind a car. Got him. I think. No.
I got him.
Moving up. Yeah.
Oh, wait. The jug also has a rail gun.
Wait, what? That's
new.
He
also has a rail gun, apparently.
That's news for me.
That's news for me as well. I just looked at him.
It might you want to be a juggernaut even more. Because I could have used that the whole time.
Oh. I mean, you still would have lost though, to be fair.
Or I would have killed you more.
Oh my god, did you see that?
Another juggernaut.
I was getting surrounded.
Hang on, I'm going to... Yeah, I'm moving forward. Shit. Got him. Oh my god, I'm nearly near that jug.
I'm shooting him.
Really? Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm shooting that jug a bit. Every couple of seconds, I'm just having this little shot on him.
Take a bullet for you.
You didn't need to. I'm behind cover.
Our jug hasn't really lost any health.
No.
Oh crap.
Damn
was
it.
That you just went flying?
I was on such a good... Yeah, I was on the kill streak.
I think that jug's nearby. I'm going to chuck the grenade
oh
when it comes.
Oh my... It's not. Look at our jug now.
Oh, I did some damage to him.
Look at our jug, why has he lost so much health?
Don't know. It's the same guy
How
from last round as well.
That?
Shit.
Oh my god, I can't believe this.
What?
I can't believe we've lost. Like, look at this. That's insane, because a juggernaut is so bad. What level is he? I want to really find out what level he is.
95.
115.
Oh, is he? Oh, I thought he was 95.
Oh no, wait, I was looking at the wrong person.
I think, no, he's 95.
No, I don't, no, there isn't even a level 95 in this game.
I swear there was.
No, he's a level 115.
Jesus Christ, I swear he... Wait, would he be able to have the minigun
yeah,
anyway?
He has... No, he wouldn't have the minigun.
Oh no, it's 120. If I'm correct. Well, at least we're doing some damage to the jug.
Well, I don't know. I just threw a grenade over to him at last, like, second.
Same.
Alright, keep throwing grenades over there.
No, I can't get a shot on them. Oh, the jug. Oh, we won! Oh no, we lost, sorry.
No.
Wrong team. We were so close. I think.
Yeah, it's just our jug. It's just our jug didn't know how to shoot his minigun. All he did was shoot a railgun.
No, their jug did. Oh, we lost somebody. Huh? You mean our jug was shooting railguns? It was theirs.
No, I found out about the railgun because I looked at my our jug and he was shooting one.
It wasn't really doing anything, really.
I don't know. I mean, that would explain with the explosions from last game.
That was the cause of all our deaths then, for our grenade killed her. But all those grenades I was chucking in didn't really do that much damage to him.
No, but I've thrown a grenade next to a juggernaut before and it's killed them. Like, I don't know how, like, my grenades at the moment aren't doing any damage.
Here they come. Nope. Don't wanna eat. Shit. Wait, they got sticky bombs? Oh no, prosthetic mines?
No.
They got prosthetic.
No, I don't think they do.
They do. I just heard a beep, beep, beep and boom. And then he chucked it over.
Yeah, that's what I was hearing last game.
Yeah, it's a proximity mine. I'm literally cut, picked up, pinned down.
Do you have to say pinned?
Yeah, I was pinned down.
I love how old, the whole team is shooting that drug.
Yeah, it's like, fuck everybody else, just kill that drug. Yeah, his he's nearly down. Because last game, nobody was really focusing on him. Most of them were focusing on the other players. He's dead. We won. We definitely won this game.
Yeah.
Or this round anyway.
No. Not yet. Go and finish him off.
Nope. He took out two people before I had a chance to kill him.
Don't worry. I just jumped over loads of cars and pulled out a shotgun on him.
No shot. I thought I could get in, shoot him, and in the process get shot. How much we got out of that?
See, from looking at this, you can't tell who was the juggernaut, because I did more damage than the juggernaut.
Let's hope you're juggernaut next round. You know, with, or next
you mean
game.
Next game?
Yeah. Okay, let's get back to it.
Round three. Oh, okay, last round then.
Yeah, because
this is the decider.
Yeah, whoever wins. Anything goes.
I'm gonna pull out a grenade first.
Same. Every aim for the juggernaut.
Yeah, get it. Get away
oh,
from
crap.
The gas.
Distraction. Teamwork. I got the juggernaut's attention. Quickly shoot him.
I can't.
He's by the fire engine.
Oh, I see him. Oh, fuck. Right, never mind.
Yeah,
I'm
got
dead.
Sniped.
You're sniped?
Yeah,
what?
Someone's got a sniper rifle.
No, they haven't.
That's funny. I got shot by a sniper. I can tell.
Did it say sniper? You can get a headshot by shooting a rifle.
Or a rifle ever.
Oh, a rifle, that's the machine gun.
Don't have enough grenades to float backwards. Well, he has. Oh, nice. Who chucked the proximity mines last time? It was the juggernaut. Oh, we lost this one because our drugs started loose. Health now. Pin down.
If I can take out these two people over here, I can make it to the jug.
Yeah, the jugs keep throwing proximity mines down.
Oh, is that the jugs that are doing that then?
Yeah. Oh crap. And they finding really hard to find cover. They brought oh no, I got grenade. I thought it was proximity mine for a second there, but no, it was jug. Come on.
Oh, damn it, I'm trying to like shoot someone and it's not hitting.
I'm focusing on the jug.
Okay, I'm trying to focus on the people that are trying to kill us.
But mostly focus on the jug because it's much simpler. Got him. Shit. I'm doing some damage, he's nearly dead. We need more grenades on him.
I'm trying to take...
He's, I know where he is. Go where all the bullets are coming from really fast.
Well, I'm keeping our team nice and safe.
Kinda, you mean?
Oh, look at this shit. I'm killing all the enemies.
Watch out!
Come on, he can't take many more hits.
I was one of the people who chucked those grenades.
He's not dead though, come on.
Nearly. Where our drug's slowly losing health. Where's the jug? The enemy jug anyway. Disappeared too. He just disappeared.
Fire truck.
Which one?
Where he's been the whole game.
That one might do it. We've been closer.
I'm just gonna run over to him and blast him with a shotgun.
I got it. Oh, somebody else beat me to it.
That's me.
We won. GG. Yeah. Wow.
Ooh.
God knows how much money I got now.
Money. And I racked up. It's not that ranking up is actually rewarding in this game now. I wish you got 100k every time you like ranked up.
At least I got a kill in that whole game. Juggernaut damage, 69.
Boy, aren't you immature.
I know, I've got a very immature mind. Freedom? Or freedom
I wanna
mode?
Be jug. I'm not gonna same game as him like that. Bomb that crappy noob. I haven't been jug in ages, I wanna be jug.
Okay. Just waiting now, because it's just loading. That's all it's doing.
Are you loading up?
So it's loading at the moment, or playing the sky view at the moment.
Same with me.
Many hours later.
Oh yeah.
I'm joining you. Help. 15, yeah.
You're the host again.
Yep, I know, as usual. First to win. to that, but yeah.
Right, wait, because these guys are probably gonna leave and go on a different game.
Probs. Oh, you leveled up then? Because the last time I checked, you were level 224.
Yeah, I did say I leveled up.
Oh, I didn't hear you. Oh, rejected.
Oh, rejected. You can start the game if you want.
Okay.
Only if you want. I mean, I have to.
Imagine it's just a TV too. That's like, I'm Jug and you're Jug. Oh no, somebody else's Jug.
I wanna be the fucking Jug!
You're right. Feel I sorry.
Can't, why can I not be the Jug? Why
it's
is
like
this
trying to say
it. Silly?
No, you cannot be Jug.
No, I'm not gonna leave this game mode, and I'm not gonna go in free mode without being Jug.
Maybe next time,
it's
or maybe
annoying.
Next year.
What level is this guy? He better be a good
high
level.
Oh, he can actually get a railgun. Yeah, it's railguns. I checked.
Oh, great. Okay. 144. Wait, are you Jug? Yeah,
yep.
You are. Oh dear.
Why, oh dear?
I'm just gonna apologise for your teammate for him.
Fuck you.
Oh, look at my team. Team's pretty decent.
But now. Oh, crap.
What are you shooting at?
No, I haven't shot anything yet. It's the guy behind you. Your own juggernaut shooting something. Crap. Run away. Very slowly.
Are you losing?
Yeah, because I can't find your juggernaut. I'm doing this first person. It's much easier in first person to kill these guys now.
Is it really, though?
Mm-hmm.
No, I am just a distraction.
Oh crap, yep, I could tell. Run away.
You're getting very low on health there.
Shut up. Don't make me use the railgun.
Use it.
Pant you bastard.
Because you are using. You are using? You are losing.
What is this?
Well, that's so sad of this guy. He didn't want to, like, come confront me. He just stayed in cover and shot me with a shotgun just a couple times. What the hell? That's not fair. He just came out of cover. I shot him in the face with a shotgun. Now your teammate's starting to piss me off, he's such a pussy. Oh fuck, I can hear that proximity mine.
You're telling me you're drinking as a pussy at the moment.
No, your teammate is a pussy. He keeps hiding in cover. Stop hiding in cover. Just confront me.
Yeah.
What?
Oh crap. That was too close.
I wouldn't keep shooting me. Okay.
You know, my teammate is really bad, I've noticed.
Yep. You should join me.
I couldn't. And plus, if I would have joined you, I would have got 4K.
And the guy on the purple team would just been died anyway. Now, Vegeta hit at the back, and while I converted you, and I couldn't really get to him because he was too dangerous. Mm-hmm. But I did some damage to him.
Mm-hmm. Right, well now you can do the exact same thing again.
What, I give you another how much?
10k?
Fucking hell.
Excuse your language. I've got 127k in cash at the moment, but that's not enough. That's not going to pay for the mill. In fact, I've lost more than the mill now.
Yeah, because you spent it all. Your own fault.
Yeah, but it said that the car was going to be good.
And you were wrong.
It just turned into a bigger piece of shit. Wait, what? Did your teammate just spawned in, like, right in front of me?
Yeah.
How?
You literally just don't know. I literally don't know how he spawned there. He just teleported, just spawned there right exactly the moment.
He keeps spawning right next to my grenades and stuff, like. A shotgun. I don't know why you killed me.
You're more a frat. That's true.
Bang.
Yeah, see, you are a frat.
Match winner. Right. Look at this. I want to be Jug again. Well, not again. I haven't been Jug in ages. Forgot what the feeling was to be Jug.
Leveled up again.
Yeah, boy! I've already got like 10k.
Okay.
Didn't even get 10k.
God knows how much money I got. I'm probably laughing by the end of this recording session. I bet I have like a million already.
Oh, okay. Sounds like fun. Why can I not vote?
Me either, I don't know why.
Get a glimpse of a brave new world in the adversary mode deadline. What? I should have taken that at down ages ago.
That's me.
That's you.
Many years later.
200 years later. Alright, do you want to start setting up?
What? Oh yeah. What was apparently just reading something. Okay. As usual. Somebody from IGN. Or the crew anyway. He's level 0. It says on here, just one guy who's joined. Oh.
No.
Oh, he's left. What are you doing?
Playing along to the music.
You
can't have music, so I'm trying to, you know, make it sound as good as I can. Why would you start it with unfair teams?
I guess he's chugging again.
Ah, yes!
I'm finally chug! Yeah! I'm walking on sunshine! I got nobody on my team. I literally got nobody on my team.
Oh.
What the hell?
Hold on, I'm gonna unready. What? How don't you have anyone? What?
That's literally
up
there. Jesus Christ.
What? Is it gonna start the game? Okay.
That's a little bit unfair.
It is unfair.
Oh, like, it won't start until one player joins my team.
If you join the orange team, then...
Oh, what?
Okay, I don't know what happened. What happened?
And if it makes you become a member of my team, would that be annoying for you?
Oh, no, I am Jug. Oh, I've lost a teammate, but...
Yeah, your ultimate got assigned.
Come on, I haven't been Jug in ages. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, my teammate tried to get in the tractor. How did none of them hit you? Come on.
No, you're trying to take me alive.
Ah!
And you killed
me. Yeah, boy.
At least I took some people with me. And I did some damage to you.
You did very small damage to me.
But I did some, but I killed most of your people as well.
Oh my god, you have the lowest level team going.
Well, you got like the hundreds.
Yeah, and you've got the below 50s. Okay, I'm gonna come around your side.
Hello. the crossfire. GG.
Thank you.
But I was doing some damage at least to you.
Yeah. A bit.
Alright, well I'm ready to go back into free mode.
Yeah, could you feel you're when happy you now?
Fuck you. Yeah, boy.
Oh, look at me, I didn't die.
Who's surprised there?
Oh, I'm spawning in, look at me.
Same. In some
and for
no
some
way.
Reason, yeah. Oh, why did I spawn in this car?
Where are you?
This
oh,
guy's trying to. Fine, okay. I can play this game. No. Okay. He wants to try and hit me? Okay, fine, let's go.
Ah, he's lit.
Let's go.
Holy. Shit. Let me in. Jesus, that guy went fly. Holy, come back this way quickly.
It's fine, I'm about to kill him.
You killed him. Or you killed one.
I killed the wrong person. There you go, get him. What a great escape.
Let's go. Back to wherever location.
Whoosh. Oh, I can do a jump.
Oh, they come back for revenge.
Are they?
Yeah, that's
okay. Like it.
Yeah, they're
no,
pretty they're... much behind.
They just spawned in.
Yeah, and they come back with a car.
Really? Where? I blew them
quite the back there. Let's go quickly. Back to the safe house, anyway.
Are you in my organisation?
Yeah, I think so.
No, you're not.
Yeah, because I don't have the clothes on. You know, the ones you usually set me. Oh crap, the cops are right in front of us.
It's fine. Turn my radio off.
Hang on. Oh, do you want me to leave them a little surprise?
What are you going to leave them? What is that?
Little something.
What was it?
Boom.
Grenade. You didn't kill anyone, did you?
You said...
Okay. Oh, is that tear gas? Why are you leaving tear gas there?
Don't need them.
But you're wasting them.
Distraction.
Not really.
And you usually set someone fire too.
Yeah, if the out the car.
Oh shit.
Go on then, why don't you just do a distraction then? Wow. What a great distraction. No, don't shoot them. Oh.
You said distract them, I did.
Yeah, I meant with the flares, because apparently
I had only one of them.
Yeah, well now we've got more stars.
Until we get back.
Okay, I'll take it.
Remember that that massive police riot you had in yesterday on this?
Oh yeah.
That was funny.
Yeah.
We going?
Fuck.
I think back to this the warehouse.
Can't be in the site.
Go to the warehouse then.
No, because we can't be in sight of the cops.
Oh.
Hold the interaction menu.
Fine. Yeah.
Just do it. Now go to kill yourself. You might want to do that quick because the cops are about to kill you. You're taking too long to do these things.
I was trying to find it.
It's up the bottom somewhere.
Yeah, I was on the way to do it. No,
can't tell you exactly where it is because I have different things on mine as well. Mm. I've got my motorcycle business, CEO thing. Alright, what should we do?
Yeah, let's go.
Where?
Dunno. Inside your office or something?
What are we gonna do?
Don't know.
What you've got, I'll give you some more. Quite a collection you've got.
being brought up now.
Wait.
Alright.
We were going to the garage or something.
No, shut up. What?
Oh.
I ordered my personal vehicle.
Which one?
Nero.
What, the Bugatti? The really fast one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, what do you want to do?
I'm going to end the video first. Anyway, guys, I'm going to end it here. Please like and subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed the series. Oh, I always say that. I hope you enjoyed the series. I keep saying that with some things. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe, and yeah, anything you want to say, Cam, before?
Thank you for watching.
Oh, yeah, and guys, you won't see any... I won't be doing any videos, what's coming up soon, because I'll be away, because I'm going to my grandparents, pretty much. I won't be online, pretty much. Any videos you see go up, apart from ones I put up, will be ones made by Overkill Gaming. Okay? Hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe again, and I'll see you guys later.